Hello everyone, so you're trying to update Windows 11 and suddenly error code 0x80888002 shows up. Annoying, right? We'll take a deep breath because in this video we're going to fix it together step by step. Just real solutions that work. Let's dive in. First, what does this error even mean? This error usually pops up when there is some kind of corruption in the update files, a bad internet connection, or a background service missing with the process. But don't worry, there are multiple things we can try, and one of them is almost guaranteed to work for you. All right, step one, run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to Settings, then to System, and scroll down into Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Now look for Windows Update and hit the Run button. Windows will check for problems and try to fix them automatically. Let it finish, then restart your PC and try updating again. Now still getting the error, okay, moving to step 2, clear the software distribution folder. This folder holds temporary update files and sometimes they get corrupted. Here is how to reset it. First, open command prompt as administrator. Type the following commands one by one. First, write netstop wua user v. Next, write netstop bits. Here's how you can do it. Now go to this folder, C, Windows Software Distribution. Select everything inside and delete it. Don't worry because Windows will recreate it later. Then go back to the command prompt and restart the services. Write net start wua user v, and then after that write net start bits. Restart your PC and try updating again. If that didn't work, let's go deeper. For step 3, run the system file checker and DISM tools. Open command prompt again as administrator and type sfc/scano, hit enter and let it run. This might take a few minutes to complete, so just be patient. Once that's done, type these two commands. First, run the command dism/online/cleanup image/check health. And then after that, run dism/online/cleanup image/restore health. Take a look at how it's done. Let each of those finish before moving on. They check for and repair any corrupted system files that could be causing the update to fail. Let's move on to another fix. Sometimes the built-in update tool just doesn't cut it. Search for Windows 11 Update Assistant in your browser and download it from Microsoft's official site. Run the tool and let it guide you through the update. This method bypasses the typical update pipeline and can solve a ton of weird errors. Here's the address link of the one you will need to download. If you're still getting the error, check your third-party antivirus or firewall. Sometimes the very tools that protect you also block Windows updates. Temporarily disable your antivirus or firewall, then try the update again. If it works, you will know what the issue was, and don't forget to turn your protection back on after the update is complete. One more thing, make sure your date, time, and region settings are correct. Sounds simple, but this tiny detail can confuse Windows Update. Go to Settings, Time and Language, and make sure everything is accurate. All right, let's do a quick recap. We ran the troubleshooter, cleared the update cache, used SFC and DISM, reset update components, tried the update assistant, and checked antivirus issues. If this video helped you out, give it a like and consider subscribing for more practical tech guides. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.